Travis, senior season, fourth go around in preseason camp. What's training been like so far for the Penn soccer team?
It's actually been really good preseason, really tough, a lot of hard work. I think because we have a younger group of guys this year that we're trying to get into it harder and we're trying to ready ourselves for a season. They don't really know what to expect so much, taking a lot of responsibility on the field. So we're really working hard to get them well equipped for the season.
Over your career, you've scored big goals and played in big games for Penn this year. You've been named a captain. Does that change how you look upon yourself as a player on the field and in the locker room, or is it kind of doing the same things that got you here and just maybe taking that next step?
Well, with a captain, it's definitely more of the same that I've been doing, but there's also an added responsibility in just making sure things go smoothly and everyone's happy and taking care of the guys and basically just doing the best I can, leading by example.
And what are your goals for the next 10 days as training camp progresses, winds down, and gets ready for the opening weekend, Labor Day weekend?
Well, obviously, number one goal is get ready and get some victories the first couple games. So basically just keeping getting fit, getting well worked with the formation a little bit better, and basically just getting ready mentally and physically.